Alright, we're doing this shit again.
I came back to destroy.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, a warm-up is probably a good idea. I don't like tea. I don't know. Hey, I don't get on your case about what you like and don't like. Asgaris, thank you so much for the follow. I was gonna die anyway, so I figured I'd do it then. But thank you for the follow. I do appreciate it. Everyone, there's actually a good few people here, more than I thought. Make sure to give our new follower some very much deserved huzzas. Hello, Mango. How are you doing today? That was dumb of me. That's actually going to be a little bit helpful. What? Yeah, I definitely missed the beat that time. Like, actually legitimately missed the beat. You're doing great, good. It's always good to hear. Sorry, I'm still kind of brain dead at the moment. You'll have to forgive me. Yep, that is what she does, Sawyer. If she misses a beat, she dies. And that's the power of the loot. Alright, so like, I can't even get mad because I legitimately missed that beat. That was dumb. Really? Just kill him so that I don't have to deal with him. Not that I would have not killed him anyway, but, you know, it's the principle of the thing. That was really annoying, but whatever. Yeah. That was really stupid. And entirely my fault. More like Blade Apprentice. Kinda. Okay. It's gonna take a bit of work, but we're doing it. Because it'll be worth it. Oh, come on! That was even stupid by my standards. Fuck that noise. He's in training to become a Blade Master? Yeah. It's silly naming conventions, 101. I mean, I get what you're going at, in terms of, like, arguing the semantics of it. Because it is a silly name. Stupid nightmare. Blocking out all the lights. Last time was pretty good. That, however, is not. Let's say screw full clears and just go for, why did I do that? Like, I knew that was one that I couldn't kill because it was the Neon Warlock, but I did it anyway. I 100% knew better and I still did it because I'm a fucking moron. Just YouTube con. Oh. Yeah, the soundtrack's awesome. Haha, sucks to be that harpy. Cat, if you knock my television off, I'll kill you. Straight up end your life. There we go. Did it right that time. Those are just traps. I'm super not interested in. Oh, what? That shouldn't have attacked me. Okay, that was worth a good amount of money. Oh god, imagine a neon dragon, that would be terrible. Also, there's luckily no neon trees, so. That's a band joke if you don't get it. Because there's a band called Neon Trees. Okay, that gold can fuck off. You were sent. Yeah. I'm glad we were thinking the same thing. I really hate the blue dragons as Aria, because they really just fuck everything up. Can't stay, but you wanted to wish me luck. Oh, that's the same. Haven't seen you in ages, Grom. Thank you for stopping in, at least. Have a good day. Cat, what do you want? Just want to lay in my lap? That's okay. Do you have to clean yourself in my lap? Is that what you have to do? She jumped into my lap just to clean yourself. You're gonna head to bed. You just got here, but you're sick. Y'all. I hope you feel better, hon. I skipped the beat because I was waiting on him to move. Map is good. Thing. I started to jump up and just realized my mistake. That's a shame. Psych is that barrel for me? Dumb. Okay. Excuse me, good sir. See, like, you can see the Blade Master moving in the background before the Harpy even notices me, even though she was closer. It's just weird. She didn't do her... That's bullshit. She usually has a tail when she's about to move, but she didn't do it that time. Frost charm that I don't need. Yeah, get better items is okay. Sorry, I have to focus. There we go. Wish you could afford this game. Aww. Incredibly frustrating sometimes. Oh god, the goblin actually attacked me? Smashed me with his shovel? Wow. The ogres aren't really hard to deal with as long as there's nothing else in the way. It's only when there's other stuff in the way that the ogres are difficult. Little warlock is stuck there. All that gold that I wish I could get. So there's another potion right there. Like, I know there is. Oh, there we go. And see, another potion. Will it be destroyed? Yeah, well, okay. That's good to know. Yeah, I'm gonna keep saying lich, because fuck saying light. It's stupid. There we go. I'll take that so we can use it to skip beats later. Did that already? Yeah, fuck you, guy. Gotcha. Yeah. There we go. Oh, you son of a bitch! Maybe it is Sabzi. Maybe that's his secret. I disagree. Maybe that's his deep, dark secret. Is that it is? Let's kill this bat first. I don't know. English is a weird language. I mean, that's all it comes down to, is that English is a weird language. Secret to eternal life augments about pronunciation. Yeah. Oh, arguments about pronunciation. Okay, that's a wind spell one. I'm not so stupid as to try for that gold, because that'll just get me killed. The changing beat will just get me killed, is what I mean. Not anything else. Okay. Hi, Drakith! Haven't seen you in forever, man. How are you doing? I disagree, I did not miss that beat. How have you been, hun? See, what?! Just randomly decides to say, nah, you missed a beat, even though I totally didn't. Fuck this game sometimes. Its criteria for missed a beat is insane. What constitutes one and what doesn't makes no consistent sense. I didn't actually mean to use that bomb, but... Tricked ya. You're okay, I've been going to school mostly, just started summer classes. Aw. School sucks. So I'm terrified of this ring of might, because more enemies. But at the same time, a hell of a lot more damage. Never mind. Go! I didn't even... Did not miss that beat. Why would I just randomly miss a beat in the middle of nowhere? That one was actually my fault. I panicked. Do something stupid. That was kind of silly. I got them all in a row, and that's just what I wanted to do. Okay. Silliness aside. Don't even care that I don't get the gold, it's always funny. Nope. Okay, skipping that. It took me a minute to get everything lined up properly, but I did it. So downloaded some mods for Fallout 3, couldn't do a fully vanilla run, only got a few mods that makes the idle pose and running less awkward since you play in third person. What the hell's wrong with you? Why do you play in third person? Like seriously, the hell, man? We're just leaving. We're leaving. Better at third person games. Okay. Got the stupid armadillo. And it is stupid. I was really hoping that that was a potion. I can't fucking do the mummy because they're like weird. They're stupid and weird, and I can't figure them out for the life of me. All right, ring of might is good. Extra damage, always wonderful. There we go. If I lose this one, I'm gonna be upset. I got a bunch of really good stuff. Yes, manually blink. Nope. I fucking panicked. Hit two directions at once. I'm a little annoyed at what I did. Alright, that was my fault. Okay, so there's probably a potion actually on the other side of this one. Let's find out! Yep, okay, so if I lose my potion, I can come back for one. Look at that. Hi, Royal Blue. How are you doing today? That was a serious waste of a bomb. Okay, I need 50 more gold. Okay, glass jaw is actually really good, since we die in one hit anyway. See, like, that time I should have missed the beat, but I didn't, because the game is weird. And it doesn't count it sometimes. It's stupid. Like, that- I didn't even- Sounds like a personal color bomb. I like that. That's a good response. It's infuriating to miss a beat when I don't miss any, like, forever. Even though I'm not changing any single thing, it still says that I'm missing a beat because it's stupid. It just decides, nah, you missed one. For no reason. Now that I've killed him, let's go get this second potion that I found. And it's a follower. Can someone tell me who that is so I can properly thank them? Because I can't right now. I can't for the life of me. Nope. Damn it. Okay, I need some more gold. What? BuddyMuddy1000, huzzahs for you, my friend. Thank you for the follow, hun. Thank you very much. I do appreciate it. And I'm sorry that I can't, like, personally pop up and look at the thing, but... kind of playing a difficult character here. There we go. Why the hell did I jump in front of that bat? I know better. And I did it anyway for some reason. Perfect. Okay, those just have food in them, which means I don't have to worry about them. Nope. Don't really recognize so many people you ducked out after a high school reunion. Yeah, that sucks. I don't think anyone would recognize me in a high school reunion. I look a lot different. But we're not gonna go into details on that. Oh shit. Alright, that worked out. Never really understood why high school reunions exist. Because back in the day before Facebook, you would often go years of your life without seeing former people that you knew in high school, and it was a good chance to catch up and find out where each of you have been. Unfortunately, now we have things like social media where you can just see people regularly, so you don't need it. And I don't... what? I don't say that as a bitter old crotchety grandparent or something. Just, you know, it's a fact of life. High school reunions are a callback to a time when we didn't have things that allowed us to communicate frequently and regularly over long distances. Okay, that's the other corner. Killed his ass. Okay. That wasn't how I planned it, but it worked out. But it worked out. There we go. I mean, yeah, most people hate the people they knew in high school, but that doesn't change the fact that it's still a thing. Trust me, I hated everyone I went to high school with too, but that doesn't mean I wouldn't want to show up and be like, hey, look at how awesome I am now. That was dumb. Okay, that's good. Yeah. Not touching that with a 10-foot pole. You went to a fancy specialized high school? Aw. Why did I jump back up into that? Like, sometimes I wonder why I make the decisions I make. Oh. We got in that barrel. Yeah, I was bullied since I was little too. Happens to most of us. What? Whatever. Alright, that's not fair since it's not a marked trap. I just want my map. Mapping is important. Probably Royal Blue. That is a big bat. Oh, for fuck's sake. You're thinking of maybe a streaming thing? Wait, what? What might be a streaming thing? Me missing a beat like that? What, I'm not missing a fucking beat? The stupidest way possible? Meh. It might be. I don't know. This character just feels really buggy sometimes. Because sometimes you have a bazillion years between beats, and you can make mistakes and, like, be... You can fuck your timing up really badly sometimes, and other times it expects you to be fucking perfect. And granted, I know when it's my fault, like when I panic and I hit two directions at once, usually that's my fault. And I know when it's my fault like that. Ouch. No, I'm gonna have to report it if I'm gonna win. I'm not taking the Ring of Shadows. Cause that would just be asking to get killed. Okay. Didn't think that guy was close enough to confuse me, which is why I went for that. If he hadn't confused me, I'd have been okay. Whatever. Gamma's probably, if I had to guess, at the gym. I like this little trap placement here. That's pretty sneaky. Well, I wish I'd found that 2 minutes ago. Bad place to take on the red dragon. Admittedly, not being able to drink also helps him choose to leave early. Yeah. There we go. I like that a lot. Being able to see what I'm going, where I'm going. All that gold wasted. There we go. Legitimately surprised that worked out. Ring of Might, here we go. It's gonna be scary. Okay, where the hell was the exit? Oh lord, it's a mummy. I can't fucking fight the goddamn fucking mummies! I don't get it! Her timing is so off! Half the time she moves on 3 beats, half the time she doesn't. She needs to fucking make up her mind. Bitch needs to choose a pattern. Of course she's locked her dagger. It's the only thing stuck in her chest. Why do chests just appear out of nowhere? Sometimes they're hidden. They're invisible until you stand next to them. Which is why you always want to jump over, that one is my fault. Like, when you find the little, 2x3 or 2x2 or 3x3 secret rooms, like the little ones that don't have any enemies in them and just look empty, you always want to... God damn it. You always want to check every slot, because sometimes they have a, chest in them. There's a Gamma. Who's a different color today. Now calm down, guys. I don't know. His Twitch is weird like that. And sometimes it just likes to randomly change people's colors. I'm fairly certain that's a dragon. Oh. Nope, it's a nightmare. He is hulking out, man. Nah. Okay, I didn't even see that thing was there. Alright, not a mimic like I thought it was. Oh, I thought I had the fucking pickaxe from the last run. Oops. I think that's the one shrine he can't use his Aria, so... Not sure, though. Oh wow, that was pretty cool. Weird. I disagree. Alright, I need 375 coins. It doesn't matter, I'm just gonna die anyway. Took a bit of work, but I got it. Oh, damn it. Do what now? Weegee says Arya can use what? If bomb, she gets holy water. Okay. There's one shrine that'll kill you if you try to use it. I'm just forgetting which one it is. I was confused for a second. Oh, fuck it. I'm just gonna die. Thought you could get me, didn't you? That's a wind trap. Proper knowledge of which trap is which is a good thing. Let's go see what's in that secret thing. Or in the chest. Alright, plus one damage, that'll do. My legs are falling asleep because of the damn cat in my lap. There's nothing I can do about it. Because moving a cat while a cat's in your lap is kind of a crime. Ow. Alright, this is gonna be the last run of this set. I might take a break and do something else. I mean, I'm personally perfectly okay with playing as Aria the entire time, but I don't know if everybody wants to just watch me die repeatedly. So I might break it up a little. We'll see. Alright, one more. Because that was over really quickly. That was kind of funny. Trying to blood kills her. That's what it was. Because you get a blood weapon. Got it. I knew there was one charm that killed it, but I couldn't remember what it was. None of that. Thank you guys for watching. We'll try her again. Cat, I swear to God, if you keep knocking shit over on my desk, I'm gonna smack you. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. I'll be into it. See you next time.